talk about this track being a real driver's track. What is it that you do that allows you to excel here?
I have no idea, Jeff, because it's dirt. Welcome back to State Line Sim Racing. 305s at Bristol. As fast as in practice and screwed up my qualifying lap, so we got work to do.
Real quick, give those belts a real quick tug. Double check your steering wheel. Get ready to roll here. Boss man, have a great day. Have fun. Pace cars off. Green flag. Bud, doing a great job.
Nice, slick.
Inside. Clear on the bottom. Inside. You're clear him. Inside. Still inside. Clear. Outside, can't tell yet, clear high, outside, outside, still outside, clear high, keep after it, baby, I need 20 solid laps, gotta be smarter, get ourselves a solid top 5 today. Outside, clear up top. Outside, outside. Still outside.
Clear high, didn't clear work.
Inside, clear low, inside. Clear him, clear. Working the bottom inside. Still there. Clear. Inside. Clear low. To go. Outside, clear, clear.
Get fucked. Oh man.
Outside. Clear if you need it. Outside. All clear, my man. Outside. Still outside. Clear, clear. So have that thing off straight, looking nice. That's good, man. You keep it up. You keep get all you can out of that thing. Five to go, boss.
What are you racing?
I'm driving around the LMP2 right now.
I got my butt kicked in that earlier.
White flag lap, my man.
What?
I'll finish P5.
Checker flag.
Boo.
Alright, man, good job. Good job.
Don't know how I went from being the fastest in the field to just struggling.
I don't do it every week because that would require me to be the fastest somewhere, but I can relate to the struggling every week part.